if you didn't know me. It's a celebration. I finally made it. Time to get wasted. Go ahead, get fake.
Me, yep. I win. Yep. You lose.
What's up, YouTube? It's me, Tejana. Today I am back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to be teaching my sister how to do basic makeup. All she knows how to do is her eyebrows. So we about to get into a just nice basic look. She don't have eyeshadow palette right now, so we're not going to do eyeshadow. We're just going to do basic.
We can't share yours?
No, I'm just kidding. Okay, I guess we can do an eyeshadow.
Sharing is scary.
So what I start off with is my eyebrows. So that's what we're going to start off with. Okay, so I let her do her eyebrows however she want to do her eyebrows, because she been doing them already. And I do my eyebrows how I do my eyebrows. So to cut back on time, we're not going to show y'all us doing our eyebrows. So we'll be back once our eyebrows is done, because she already know how to do her eyebrows. So yeah, we'll be back when it's time to do something else. All right, y'all. So I didn't get to tell her, but
is this just cold?
Yeah, I think so.
I didn't get to tell her, but I didn't blend mine all the way in yet, but it's fine for you to do, because it don't really matter.
You know I'm a master at this.
But now I'm going to take the lighter concealer. I'm going to take the lighter concealer again, and I'm going to put it on my lids so we can get to the next process.
I should do that?
Yeah. So, and then I'm going to take this brush. It's like,
I got like four different concealers up here.
This little flat brush, and like pat it against my lids. She doesn't have a flat brush.
I don't.
But she can use,
this
one. You can even use this one.
Okay.
But so when she puts it on her lids,
I'm trying to figure.
Don't get to it. Just put it on your lid. Let me see. A little bit more. Girl, you don't gotta be so soft with it. You could just literally dot that on your lids.
Like this?
Yeah, now let's go. That's enough. All right, now I'm going to take...
Why my eyes look so hooded?
I'm going to take this, my brush, and I'm going to just pat it against my lids. Well, smear it first and then pat. Beauty blenders next, and then blend out our eyelids.
Like a makeup guru like you, like Halloween.
I'm not a makeup guru. I just, you know, like,
she's more than me,
and dabble in it here and there. I'm still very much a beginner.
I just want to be able to,
but she's a beginner.
Throw on a face, you know? For Thanksgiving, you know, like, all my, right, it'd be giving very much
next face. We about
very
to...
much eyebrows, lip gloss. Who want to keep doing that? And then lashes before I take them off so I can put my glasses on.
Next thing we about to do is, well, I like to do eyeshadow, but not for like every day, really. For every day, I just conceal my lids and do a little cute little wing, you know?
Oh, I have this. This is Tay Real's, I think.
That's what I would do. But she want to do eyeshadow, so...
I mean, I just... So, like, this is, like, a basic look with just a concealer. It looks real cute. Yeah. I do like that.
So, do you want to do the...
No, we did eyeshadow. We can just...
So, we're just going to do the basic. You want to try wing?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Then that's going to mess up my whole face if I mess it up. Give me the tape.
Okay. So, now that we did that...
Oh, we're going to use this.
This is the basic now. We're about to put on our concealer, the lighter concealer.
Yours?
Yeah. So, I'm going to take my lighter concealer and put it up under my eyes.
Okay. We're giving Pennywise.
I'm going to go back in with this little flat brush and smooth it up under my eyes so I can get it everywhere, the coverage. Instead of just, you know, speeding up everything, she gonna ask me some questions to see if I really know her. So yeah,
as we getting into it. So, who is my celebrity crush? Is this enough?
Your celebrity crush?
Mm-hmm. I don't say it a lot.
Wait. Is it like a rapper, singer, sports? You gotta be, cause you know it's a lot of celebrities.
Actor. You probably don't know.
A younger actor? Oh.
What?
Yeah.
What else would it be? Yeah, younger.
Do I know who, like, have I ever seen
someone? Well, I've said it multiple times, but I don't know if he was listening.
Have you ever seen them? I mean, like, watched a movie or something with them in it?
I don't know. But it's like, let me just tell you.
Give me what was they, like, what did they play in?
To be honest, I don't know. I just, like, think he looked good.
It's an actor?
Mm-hmm.
You ain't never seen nothing they played in?
Well, I know. Hold on, let me look it up.
It's giving red flags.
Oh, yeah, I do know what he was in. He was in Girls Trip. And Strata Compton.
You talking about...
And the Long Shots. I didn't know that.
You talking about Luke James?
Mm-mm.
That's not his name. What is his name?
Coffee.
Oh, he was... Coffee was in Girls Trip?
Yep.
Oh, but I don't know why I was thinking little. My gosh. Please show it to Indiana.
Is this enough?
Or
do I need more? Like,
yeah, that's good. Then you need to do what? Dampen your beauty blender again because this mug always got to be damp.
Ooh.
All right, so ask me another question.
What is my dream job? Okay, you know what I'm doing in school. So, but what is like... name... Like, three things that I want to do.
You want to own a daycare?
Mm-hmm.
You want to be a kindergarten teacher?
Mm-hmm.
And...
Actually, that is... That's good. Because I said three. I'm thinking about that assignment I had to do. But, yes, I want to own a daycare. I think I want to do, like... I want to do... of course, I'm going to work in a daycare. And with, like, infants, toddlers, kids. You know... But I want to have my own daycare, too, eventually. But I want to work as a kindergarten. Oh, preschool teacher. I want to work in a preschool. I just want to see every age group, except for them big kids. I don't got time for them. They funky. But I want to be a kindergarten teacher before I own a daycare. What's another question? How many kids I want?
Two. Or three.
But it's crazy because if I have a boy first, I want
three.
But if I have a girl first, I want like five. Don't ask me why. I don't know. It don't make sense to me either. But that's what it's looking like right now. Oh, what name do I have for a daughter? Matter of fact, you're not taking my daughter's name. Mm-mm. Actually, yeah, you can say it. If you know it.
I forgot what to start with.
I'm not telling you, it's definitely gonna give it away.
I don't know, dude.
What about,
you don't know?
X or Z?
I still don't know.
Xyla with an X.
I was about to say that.
Xyla with an X. Xyla,
but I'm like, no, that ain't it.
Or, what is Z? And Zoel with an X or Z?
Y'all, my...
It's what I...
But y'all, when y'all do y'all makeup, blending is really gonna, that's what's gonna really pull your look together. If your makeup look choppy, that's what's gonna make you look a mess.
What is it giving on camera? It's giving powder face. Honey, like, how do you know if you blending like good?
You'll know. You'll just see. Alright, I'm done. I haven't even put my foundation on yet. So,
oh, we haven't. See, yeah. This ain't gonna be no. This is not gonna be no all the time thing. This is gonna be a skill that I have.
Take my foundation. And I'm just gonna dot it. Don't put it up under your eye because you already put concealer there. And I feel like it's just a waste of product. I know people be doing that, but I don't understand that.
Put it on my forehead. Okay, hold on.
Like, the concealer already gave me enough good coverage to wear. Alright, so this part.
So forehead, like that. Slow down. Just put it on my face.
Oh, put it where you didn't put the concealer.
Okay. Chin, little crusty chin, and
your nose.
Come on,
forehead. And then just get to a punch in your face with this beauty blender.
Okay. Okay. Do you think that's enough? That's probably not enough. It's not coming out. Like, okay, that's a little better. Okay. Let's hope it don't give cape thing.
As you blend, it's just gonna start to give cute. When I do my natural, I really don't add a lot of foundation. Some people be painting their face with foundation. I don't do that. I don't feel like you need that much, you know? You really don't need that much if you blend.
Oh, you know when you be seeing them people where they do that?
Yes, that irritates me.
You think it's a product waste?
Yeah, it's a waste of product. You do not need that much. In real life, they make up be looking cakey. So I like my makeup to look light.
I'm not sure what to do about this hairline.
So I just like to dip. After that, I just dip my beauty blender again, and I go over my whole face and blend everything in so they have like a seamless look. Dip your beauty blender inside the
blender.
I'm sorry. She pat her face one more time with this beauty blender. The video is over. So like this, and then you go. You press it up under your eyes, and drag it down a little bit too. You might need to go back in.
I got it on my nose.
It'll be all right. So I go up like this with mine. Ooh, you need me. So,
after her explanation,
we're about to contour. Now, where I contour, I use this dark concealer. And where I contour, I'm gonna use some more. Alright, I contour right here. Excuse me. And then I do this.
I was supposed to use this for my contour, but it's too light.
All right, you need to add contour.
Where you do it?
Bless me. So y'all, I added right here, forehead. And then,
where? Forehead.
Yeah. So what I do is I kind of squish it together like this. Like, hold it at the tip like this to make it kind of like flat.
I can also use this. It's still got that stuff on it.
Do this. It'll be all right. Oh, okay. Do this. And then blend like this. Up and down.
Squeeze it. How much you got squeezed?
What advice would you give to your younger self?
Oh, no. I did this wrong.
What?
It's going in like, and yours is going like.
We got different shaped faces. Oh.
But how was I supposed to know that? What you mean, how are you supposed to know?
It was given.
Should have directed you to a few tutorials before this. Because I'm a beginner. How am I going to teach you? All right, y'all. So, for the forehead, it's really easy. You just blend, you know, normal for the forehead.
Go ahead, Libby.
What advice would you give to your younger self?
I always see that, hear that question, and I don't have any advice for her. Like, I literally don't. Like, you still she out like, of luck. Because I don't have no advice.
You still feel like you're the same?
No. But I can't pinpoint exactly what is different. I don't know what I tell that girl.
You feel the same to you?
Yeah, I don't really. I don't really know.
You wanna ask
I've never
question?
Been good at advice, so. So. Then, gonna contour my nose.
Just give him.
Y'all see people on TikTok do that little small little nose.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of cute.
Yeah, till you change to the side.
I use the dip, I mean the tip of this, and just blend.
Is this right, Tejana? No.
You're supposed to do it more on the edge of your nose. That's the side.
I did this one.
No, it's all right. What is you talking about? Make sure you blend up to your eyebrow. Not onto your eyebrow, but
like the brow line.
Like this, and then you take the lighter concealer. After you do that, you take your lighter concealer and you go down the middle to highlight it.
Excuse me. Michael Jackson.
Sorry. So far, you know, I still gotta wipe this powder off, but it's giving. Oh, she taking too long. She takes forever. If she has somebody somewhere to be in 20 minutes,
ain't no 20 minutes. I'm going with some eyebrows. That's it. And a little lip liner.
Gotta sneeze. Y'all, these been in here since last Valentine's Day.
I have never mine touched too.
Them. I use them for decoration.
Just want to tow them up.
They weren't really that good.
They weren't.
I haven't even ate one.
I tried it, but I didn't like it, so I didn't eat it. Okay, so now, you finna...
I'm done, I'm just...
Don't hate me, Talia. But you finna have to go back in with the powder. Alright, y'all, so, while we wait for her to do that, Let's explain.
Do you just go straight down, or do I leave that little dot like?
No, that's good.
Just like this?
Yes. And then blend it.
Oh man, I already didn't put it in this powder. It's not funny.
We're not gonna wait on her. But after you do that,
did it give that it'll be highlighted? Cause for me,
I'm gonna put a little bit of powder under where you. Under where you contoured. Just like this.
Why my powder ain't doing it like yours?
You're not gonna leave this powder on as long though. You're gonna take a brush. Open your brushes really quickly. So.
Okay.
No, I had this for a minute. This thing's coming out. Alright.
You know how I be thinking, man, ain't nothing coming off. This ain't my guy. Look at that pimple! What the freak? Hey, hello. Oh, you can't even see it on here. Yeah, don't do that no more. Put a little heart over it.
So, I just brush it off. Get into.
I can't believe they took my pack. I was so salty. But I had to realize I couldn't be mad at nobody but myself. I didn't know they were gonna make me sign. I don't like that eggs. As much as DHL get on my nerves, I like that not having to sign.
Y'all see the face? Do you see the face? It's given natural. Like, I barely did anything. Like, I didn't even do nothing.
It's not coming off like yours. Mine's be soaking in or something.
Girl,
it's giving a line, like you can see.
All right, Talia, I'm warning you. The next part is the hard part. Are you sure you want to attempt this?
No, not really.
You don't want to?
Mm-mm.
All right,
we can do our lips. It.
All right, next part we're going to do
is
we're going to get into the lips. So I'm going to use a brown liner.
Right or wrong.
I'm going to use this brown liner, and I'm going to show y'all my lip combo. She doesn't have the same lip stuff as me, so she's going to do her combo. And we just going to get into it like that. So, my normal combo, well, one of my normal combos that I like to do is I like to take a brown liner. This is an NK makeup. I got this from the hair store. This NYX butter gloss in the color. Wait. Hey, hold on. Let me backtrack. I take the shade Praline first in the NYX butter gloss, and I put that. I use that as my lip gloss base. So, as you see, it's giving.
You got a sharpener. Because this is sharp and it hurts. I had one, it fell.
So, as you see, the lips are already giving. This is one of my go-to, like the first ones. This is my normal lip, you know? But then, to add a little razzle-dazzle, I go in with the NYX Butter Gloss in Creme Brulee. and I go over top, like towards the middle of my lips, with this.
It gives me grandma Diane.
I was about to say that.
It gives me my grandma, and I love that. I love that it gives that. I had one of these already open. This is what Winter chewed on. Winter, if you're seeing this, you know what's
and
up.
As y'all see, it gives like an ombre look.
Oh yeah, you do that.
Why you look so upset? He said, oh, I do that.
Because my bottom lip is bigger.
No, I thought it. All right, y'all, so this is how I do it. I still got to put on lashes. When we do our lashes, we're doing them off camera because, yeah. To be honest, we filmed this. This is probably going to be not a video. But even if it's not a video, you still wanted to do this.
If you're ashamed of me.
No, I just don't like. That's why all my makeup videos, most of the time, I be speeding up. Because I don't like. It just be more of so of me focusing on doing my makeup. But we I'm not doing a tutorial.
I feel like y'all talked a lot in this video.
Not exactly. Really. We did, before. But really, it was a lot of silence and stuff. I don't like
just
that.
Speed it up on the silence.
Speed up the silence part. Say the talking part.
Because I feel like that's much more entertaining, too.
I wanted to do this every time. Yeah, okay.
You're a little pointy.
Bailey Syrian does it all the time, every week. And she won't to.
If I want to, I will. If I want to, I will. If I want to, I will.
I don't like crime talk people.
Show your lips. We're doing our lips. She did this one, more of a
girl than I am.
And this is mine, it's like an ombre. You know? So we're about to put on our lashes and then we'll be back, okay? Okay.
So basically, I wear glasses and I never could wear lashes. So look at my stash.
All right, y'all. So we got our lashes on
and wigs.
Ignore this. My eyes started watering when I was putting my lash on. So yeah, but we're done. And it's giving exactly what it needs to. A wing would have just gave, but
it's too late to try.
Yeah. So, because it's gonna be hard with the lashes on. This is the final look. Get into it.
Gotta do good.
Wait, I didn't put my thing back.
Your mo.
Of course, it's not that big, but I was trying to get it.
Yeah, I just
not you trying to.
Yeah, I just copy a mold. I don't even got it. But hey,
this one bigger than mine. I didn't mean to make it this big. All right, y'all, this it.
Mine just got a roach.
So you trying to low key. All right, y'all, that was the end of the video. If you liked it, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell to see when I upload again. And yes, I'll see y'all next Thursday. Let's do it over. Thank you guys for watching. If you like, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell to see when I upload again. And yes, no, that was too much hand stuff going on. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notification bell to see when I upload again. And yes, I'll see you on the next.
I'm throwing you off.
Thank you guys for watching. If you like, make sure. Oh my God, Haley, shut up. Thank you guys for watching. If you like, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Turn on post notification bell to see when I upload again. And yes, I'll see you on next Thursday's video. Bye.
Ew.
Ew, why did I make that face? Okay, okay, this is the last time, I promise. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notification bell to see when I upload again. And yes, I'll see y'all next Thursday's videos. Party up, party up, party up.